Bismarck was certainly one of the cleverest statesmen who ever lived, a master of strategy and deception. No one suspected what he was up to in this case. Had he announced his real intentions, arguing that it was better to wait now and fight later, he would have not won the argument, since most Prussians wanted war at the moment and mistakenly believed that their army was superior to the Austrians. Had he played up to the king, asking to be made a minister in exchange for supporting peace, he would have not succeeded either. The king would have distrusted his ambition and doubted his sincerity. By being completely insincere and sending misleading signals, however, he deceived everyone. He concealed his purpose and attained everything he wanted. Such is the power of hiding your intentions. And then the key to power.